Second sum is find the LCM and HCF of two numbers, two integers, and verify that LCM into HCF is equals to product of two numbers. So we will begin with the first sum, that is 26 multiplied by and 91. So what we have to do? We have to do the prime factorization of both the numbers separately firstly. To find the prime factorization, we will start by 2. It goes by up by 13. So again, 13, we have 1. Similarly, at 7 and at 13. So 13 is divisible, right? Now we will write the prime factorization of both. 26 ki prime factorization again hamare paas 2 multiplied by 13. And similarly, 91 will equal to 7 multiplied by 13. Firstly, we will find out the HCF. As the HCF stands highest common factor, so you have to note down all the common factors in these two. Clear? So you can clearly see that 13 is a common factor. So we will write it as 13. LCM. LCM nikalna hai, to least common multiple, right? So you can see that 2 yahan par ek bar aa raha hai aur yahan par 2 nahi aa raha hai. The highest maximum times 2 jo aa raha hai, that is 1 time. 2 likh diya humne. Now we will talk about the 13. 13 yahan pe 1 time maximum aa raha hai aur yahan par bhi 1 time hi aa raha hai. So 1 time is the maximum. So 13 will be written here. And the next one is 7. सारे नंबर जो होते जा रहे हैं उसको आप अंडरलाइन करते जाओ. नेक्स्ट नंबर इज 7. सो 7 वन टाइम इधर आ रहा है और इधर जीरो टाइम एग्जिस्ट कर रहा है. तो 1 इज द मैक्सिमम. सो 7 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 7 13 इनटू 2. क्लियर? सो स्टॉप कर.